Runner goes, and the ball's hit toward left field. Davis coming in. Davis grabs it, and the A's have a chance for a double play if they hurry. Pinder's throw to first is in time, and that is a double play. Jose Ramirez got to second base. He stopped, and he wasn't sure where the ball was. And that gave the A's just enough time to turn the double play.